Terra watch over you.
What? Yes. Yes. Gods be with you.
Not do that. Stand down or die.
Where are you going? Gods.
Or die.
Gods.
Itera's blessing.
Prayers be with you.
I cannot do that.
Thank you.
Yes.
Gods,
try not to hurt
you.
Yourself.
Stay safe.
What brings you here? Terra's grace be with you.
Them off me. Only a little longer.
I cannot do that.
I see.
You. I can sense that you have a shard of the epoch, but that is impossible. Who are you? I see. We have relied on the power of our shard for ages, always assuming the others were lost, and it seems only tapping into a fraction of its potential. You were brought forward in time by the Shard. If you want to return to your time, we will need to use them together. If the Void does not consume us first, of course. The Void fell upon our world hundreds of years ago. All-consuming darkness spread across the surface and drove us into these caves, the last city of humanity, last refuge. Now that the Void has finally found us, it will reach this place and snuff us out. Elder Panion is an expert at using the Shard. He can weaponize it against the Void. I have received word that his study is under attack. We may be out of time. They are the shards of the epoch, a relic set to have power over fate itself. And after hearing your story, I have no doubt in this now. It was broken into three shards long ago. We relied on one of them to sustain this place ever since the Void destroyed the surface. We thought the other shards were lost, but with yours, we may have hope of surviving this. Everyone here is either too old or too injured to go warn Elder Panion, except for you. Please. Find him, and have him return here before something terrible happens. Please, take these idols with you. An idol of Logon to guard you against chaos, and one of Eterra to guide you home, wherever that may be. The gods have long left this world, but their memory will give you comfort. Be safe. Traveler. We have little time. Please find Panion.